Hi, welcome back to Momming Unconventionally. I am Tasha, and today I am making my very first HelloFresh meal. I actually received a box yesterday, which was Sunday, and I put everything in the refrigerator. I got a total of 3 meals. I put it all in the refrigerator, and today is Monday, and I'm making the very first box. So I'm actually going to make the Louisiana-style tilapia. It sounds so delicious. So I was really excited. I opened up the paper bag that had all of the ingredients for this first meal. And there was a couple of items missing. So let me let you know that right off the bat. So I was actually missing the scallions or the green onions and a chili pepper. So I did have those in my fridge. But I will say I was very, very satisfied with the customer service of HelloFresh. I gave them a call and let them know that I was missing a couple of things. And they were more than apologetic about that. They made it very clear that they don't like for us to have to shop around them or look for things in our kitchen to substitute. And so they actually gave me a credit for a whole new meal. So that was definitely unexpected, but very much appreciated. So I'm still going to move forward with the box. I still will definitely order from them again because that customer service was just great. So I have all of my ingredients laid out. And then this is the recipe card. So the front has the picture and all of the ingredients that you should have. And then it tells you some things that you should keep on hand in your pantry that they didn't supply. So one of those things is going to be like the salt, pepper, and some vegetable oil and sugar. Those are all pantry necessities. So you should have those on hand. So I am going to go ahead and start from the beginning. It's the Louisiana style tilapia with potato wedges, red cabbage slaw, and a spicy remoulade sauce. So we're gonna go ahead and get started. I'm just going to follow these steps one by one. They have pictures, which is great for me. So the first step is to preheat your oven to 425 degrees and put the oven rack at the very top, which I have done that already. And wash all of your produce beforehand. And then it says to cut your potatoes into half inch thick wedges. So these are already small potatoes. So I'm just gonna go ahead and cut them probably just into fours because I think that will be sufficient.
Everything I want, I want, I want.
this is a really good meal. So HelloFresh, they change their menu every week. So I don't know when they're gonna have this one again, but Louisiana style tilapia. Coleslaw is really good, nice crunchy coleslaw with the great, the perfect vinegar taste to it. These just came out the oven, so I'm kind of, these are gonna be really hot. These potatoes. Simple potatoes, salt and pepper, and a little bit of oil. You don't need a whole lot. Good. Thank you, HelloFresh. And thank you, Birdhouse Publishing, for, I was the winner. So thank you for doing the giveaway and selecting me as the winner. I got 3 free meals for the week off of your gift card. So that's awesome. I appreciate it. Y'all go follow Birdhouse Publishing page and give them a shout out. She has an amazing children's book called, the author is Bird Collier. She has a children's book called I'm From Everywhere, about, you know, kids who are moving around, particularly about one child who has moved around a lot because his parents were in the military. And so it's a really great book. Teaches you about diversity, teaches you about culture, and inclusion. So just make sure you go and follow her and check out that book and buy it if you're interested. If you have kids and you want to teach them about diversity and inclusion, she has 2 amazing books that are a great read for them. But HelloFresh, Louisiana style tilapia, 2 thumbs up for me. I'm going to try it out on my husband, see how he likes it. All right. If you do make this recipe or a copycat version of this recipe, tag me in it and tag HelloFresh, and we'll see how it comes out. I'm excited to see lots of pictures. All right, you guys have a wonderful evening. Thank you. Bye.